Oreos. That's what's for dinner.
Hi. We're gonna taste Oreos.
Let's do it.
All right, so we have Oreo Thins coconut flavor. That's probably super dark in this room. Oh no, look how thin they are.
Oh, those are so thin. Super thin.
These are like half the size of normal Oreos. The cookies are thinner and the cream is thinner.
Yep. The whole thing. Paper.
All right, so this is the coconut cream.
Ooh, smell it.
Let's try it.
I like coconut.
Not that bad.
I think the coconut flavor is very mild. Mm-hmm. It's more like an aftertaste.
Yep.
Like you chew on it for a moment, and then you're like, oh, it's an Oreo. And then after you've been chewing on it, it's like, oh, there's a little bit of coconut in there. There you go.
Diamond no coconut.
How would you rate this from 1 to 10? 10 being the best.
I'd give it a 6. It's not like super awesome, but it's an Oreo.
I think I'd go for a 7. That's it. It's not bad at all. Like, it's good. It's better than just a plain boring Oreo. There's nothing wrong with those either. Mm-hmm. But, you know, it's like you're taking an Oreo, but you get a little extra kick of flavor.
Yum.
So there you go. That is our tasting of Oreo Thins coconut.
Yum.
Thanks for watching. Make sure you guys join us next time when we taste another Oreo flavor. Feel free to click on one of the videos to your right and check out another tasting that we've done. Also, if you like our channel, feel free to subscribe. Our face is down below. Hover over that and the subscribe button will pop up just for you. Deuces!